Regular season, Grant, nothing quite like this first one of the year.
You know, as a former player, you know firsthand that there's so much anticipation and hard work that goes into making it to opening day. So everyone right now is on a level playing field, and the dream is still alive.
Here are the five for the Lakers. Reeves and LeBron fill out the perimeter. Rui Hachimura is out there with Davis, and it's Russell in at the point. And James has got the ball here for the Lakers. Pass to Davis. Out to James. From outside the arc. Sends it home from three-point land.
I love Davis's ability to read the floor. He's improving his ability to create for others.
And here's Lillard. Lopez, the screen on Russell. With Tamark, he got a piece of it. James, outside. And just over a minute played here to start the game. Here's Reeves. That shot's good. Russell making the play.
And this is exactly how Russell does solid assist numbers. I mean, just great delivery on that play.
Lillard passes to Middleton. Connaughton outside. Knocked away. Six to shoot. Kicks it out to Middleton. Launches it. Gets the three to fall.
It's turned into a showdown here. Dueling from distance.
Take that, he says. I see your three and I'll raise you another three.
Pass to Hachimura. Davis, a screen. Hachimura, the pass to Davis. Rejected by Lopez.
Just an effective shot blocker. Lopez using all of that 7 feet, and he does a great job of picking his spots.
And they double up on it to Kumpo. And Davis with the block. Los Angeles has gone 2 of 2 at the perimeter. Slams it in!
I'm sorry, it's just so much fun watching AD play that way with that type of power around the rim.
Antetokounmpo inside, working on Hachimura. Antetokounmpo, the pass to Connaughton. Antetokounmpo surveys, goes up from the top of the key, drained it for 2 points.
He just makes it look so easy on offense. Like, who takes pleasure in torturing defenses? He does.
Now here's Russell. And there's James from the arc. It's hauled in by Connaughton. The Bucks trail. Out to James. Outside Russell. Reeves, the pass to Russell. Sinks it from distance.
No hesitation from Russell. I like seeing him make quick decisions and take these shots.
Middleton against James. Lopez, the screen on James. Here's Middleton. It's tipped. And they'll get another chance. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Connaughton with a screen on Davis. Second chance shot. Rebound, the Lakers.
And he's very confident from that range, but you can't make them all.
Pass to Hachimura. Lillard against Russell. Hachimura with a screen on Lillard. Russell, the pass to Davis. For 3, James. Antetokounmpo grabs the board. And so Antetokounmpo will bring it up for Milwaukee. 6-point game. Lopez, the screen. And here's Lillard from beyond the arc. Can't get it to fall. 0 for 2 now.
And he might have thrown himself off when he saw how much space he had from 3.
Russell against Antetokounmpo. Out to James. That 3's off the mark.
See, what a rough quarter for him. Nothing seemingly going his way.
Davis with it. He's picked up by Lillard. And Davis slams it home.
This is Davis at the scariest. Impact defense and instant offense. That is a nice combination.
Now a timeout called by Milwaukee. And their first look at this year's Lakers squad.
Yes, surprised to split the season series last year. These guys have confidence in themselves against anyone they face.
There was a good back and forth between these teams last year. You'd expect it to be a mismatch on paper, but it turned out to be pretty even.
You're looking at the best in free throw shooting last year in the NBA. Damian Lillard fourth.
Very steady at the line. He's the guy who isn't rattled easily, and that shows in his free throw shooting numbers.
Lopez finds Lillard. Connaughton outside. Antetokounmpo is doubled. And he was camped in the lane there. He gets a 3-second call. And the Bucks making a change here. Beasley's checked in. On offense, here are the Lakers. They're on a 13-5 run. Hachimura outside. On the wing, Reeves. He's guarded by Beasley. The three from Russell. Milwaukee with the rebound. Antetokounmpo, the pass to Lillard. Tipped. Now Davis. Pass to Russell. And here's Davis. Shoots over Lopez. And Davis gets it to go on the assist by Russell. Davis has got 6 points. And a closer look here at the hustle stats for the Lakers.
The enthusiasm they've brought to their defense so far is something else. Going after shooters and really hustling to get their hands on shots.
And I've also liked how they've attacked the opposition off of turnovers. I mean, just making them pay for every mistake out there.
The Lakers in the lead. Pass to Reeves. Russell deciding where to go with it. Here's Davis. Outside Russell. Clock at 6. Tipped away. And stolen by Antetokounmpo. Middleton with it. Russell covering. Here's Antetokounmpo. That's good. And so Middleton with the assist.
And look at Giannis using his length inside, allowing him to beat the contact and get the finish.
Russell, the pass to Davis. Rejected by Lopez. Pass to Lillard. Now Antetokounmpo. Kicks it out to Middleton. There's the three. Hachimura with a rebound.
And even after airtight defense like that, you still just expect him to hit those kind of shots.
Here's James. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance at a 3-point play.
Looks like we're starting to see a pattern here. Not afraid to get in the paint and get wet.
Portis, he's checked in for the Bucks. The Lakers also with a sub. Vanderbilt's checked in for Hachimura.
I think everybody knows how good LeBron James is, but the thing that makes it remarkable is the longevity of his talent, and he is still leading the way for his team.
Now here's Antetokounmpo. Antetokounmpo is doubled. Beasley for three. Rebound, Anthony Davis. Los Angeles has gone 3 of 7 from beyond the arc in the first. Pass to Russell. On the wing, Reeves. That falls. Nice assist by Russell. Russell's got 3 assists tonight.
They've played with fantastic energy from the opening tip.
Yeah, they're in control on both ends of the court, and it's always impressive when you build a double-digit lead in the first quarter.
Now here's Lillard. Here's Portis for three. Nice start for him. Sinking his first shot.
That's how you up the ante. Come right back at him.
Yeah, I love the competitive fire right there. You drain a triple on us, and I'm coming for my revenge.
Here's Vanderbilt. It's James on the wing. Davis finds Russell, puts up a three. It's hauled in by Portis.
Good job by the D to stay with him and make that a tough three.
Beasley, the pass to Antetokounmpo. No good with the triple. And so James will bring it up for the Lakers. They've got a 9-point lead. Lillard against Russell. Pass to Reeves. Russell a screen on Beasley. Here's Reeves. He's guarded by Beasley. Davis. Giannis with the rebound.
And the defense was right on him there. Nice contest.
Lillard against Russell. Fires the three. Vanderbilt pulls it in. Los Angeles has gone 4 of 9 from beyond the three-point line in this first quarter. Oh, a clear foul there on the missed shot. So he'll get a pair at the line.
Now, nobody spends more time in the paint than LeBron James. He knows he's going to get the contact, and he still goes in there.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First free throw is good. And some changes here for the Bucks. Chris Middleton comes in for Lopez. And Payne is subbed in for Lillard. Christie's checked in for the Lakers. Vincent comes in for Russell. Both free throws good from James. The Bucks shooting only 31% to get this game underway. Antetokounmpo, the pass to Payne. And the foul is called. He missed it, so he's got a couple of free throws coming his way.
Off the court, Cameron Payne has really put in the work, paying back the community.
Grant, he was a very deserving recipient of the NBA Cares Community Assist Award. Payne knows giving back is one of the best ways that you can spend your time as a player.
First one falls. Prince is checked in for LeBron. Good on the second, so he makes them both. The Lakers shooting an impressive 47%. Pass to Davis. Here's Christie. Vincent passes to Davis. Back to Vincent. To the wing, right side. Shot clock at 5. The Lakers with another miss. The Bucks trail. Middleton outside. Beasley outside. Vanderbilt against Antetokounmpo. Beasley for three. Rebound collected by Anthony Davis. Davis has got 4 rebounds now. Pass to Vincent. 1:24 left in the first quarter. Davis with a screen on Antetokounmpo. Back to Vincent. Over Antetokounmpo. Vincent can't hit.
And the shooter had very little space on that attempt.
I'm sure they'll think twice about shooting against him next time.
Beasley, that's good.
And showing the point guard instincts there. Boy, Giannis can make it look easy.
Here's Christie. He's guarded by Beasley. Vanderbilt, a screen on Payne. Benson passes to Vanderbilt. Rejected by Antetokounmpo. Now here's Beasley. Not a lot of room. Portis for three. And another three for Milwaukee.
When you let a team knock down that many threes, you know you're likely to be on the wrong side of a run.
Portis against Davis. Here's Christie. He can't stop the run as that misses. Antetokounmpo outside. Pass to Beasley. The three ball. Oh, he drains the three, and he'll go to the line for one more. It's going to be on Anthony Davis. So it's both teams making substitutions here. And that one falls. That puts him up 1 point in the game now. Just 4 seconds left in the opening quarter. Oh, he got it! Oh. He got it to go at the buzzer!
Wow.
Oh, man. That'll silence a hostile crowd.
And so it's LeBron James making things happen for Los Angeles. 11 points in the quarter. He's on fire. We'll be right back. And this has been a fairly close game through the first quarter. We'll see what happens here in the second. Taking a look at the Lakers' performance here, guys. What are your thoughts?
You can really see the strategy coming in. Get the ball into the painted area.
And let me tell you, when you establish a physical edge, it gives you a mental edge too.
And the Lakers with possession here. They held a 12-point lead earlier. And following this one, they'll take on the Nuggets in Denver. That'll wrap up this short two-game road trip. And so in the game for Los Angeles, LeBron and Vanderbilt are the 3 and 4. Then there's Christian Wood. Then it's Gabe Vincent. And it's Christie in at the two guard. Now here's Payne. Middleton from the outside. Vanderbilt pulls it in.
It's hard not to want payback when you give up a three at the other end, but it can force you to rush things.
You know, there are some great ball handlers in the league today, but maybe not as much as in the past, RJ.
Well, most teams are more focused on ball movement now, BA. Passing is the emphasis, not ISO play. But at the end of the day, you better have a guy late game that can do the ISO work.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
He makes a first.
Can you believe that Christian Wood went undrafted? Here's a guy that has the size, the shooting, the defense, everything NBA teams want.
Wood hits them both. Here's Middleton. Pass to Crowder. Now here's Beasley. Fires for three. LeBron with the rebound. Now here's Wood. Defended by Portis. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up.
Such a difficult assignment. Wood can create some serious matchup problems.
Take a break. Two shots.
That free throw, no good. So he can't get either to fall. Milwaukee has gone 0 for 2 from outside in the second quarter. Crowder, the pass to Payne. And here's Middleton, guarded by Vanderbilt. And it's Middleton, that time on the assist by Payne. Middleton's gotten his third basket of the night.
Now, if you're the defense, you can't allow Middleton to heat up out there. I mean, he can be so efficient from long range.
From downtown, LeBron fires and hits a three.
And now he's dropped 2 3-pointers in each quarter.
Pass to Middleton. We're about a minute and a half into the second quarter now.
That's a foul he wanted to avoid, and he definitely doesn't want to pick up his third before the half.
Connaughton, he's checked in for Beasley. Outside Payne. Crowder outside. Six on the shot clock. No good on the three.
And you just can't afford to give up that kind of look very often.
Here's Vincent, covered by Crowder. Vincent passes to James. Wood, a screen on Middleton. James with the ball. Middleton covering. And that one's good. James.
If you're the defender, what do you do there? How do you really play LeBron in the pick and roll?
Connaughton with a screen on James. Here's Middleton. And the Bucks miss again.
That's the shot they wanted. It just didn't fall.
Tough to watch those miss. I'm sure they'll convert the next chance.
Vincent passes to James. Down low. And Portis comes to help. Pass to Vincent. Launches it from deep. He's off on that one.
That's how you stay connected to a shooter, was right in his jersey.
Outside Payne. Back to Middleton. Portis with a screen on James. Here's Middleton. Christie with a rebound. The Lakers have gotten 3 of 4 field goals in the second quarter. Pass to Wood. James against Middleton. Stymied by Middleton.
And even though Middleton doesn't pile up blocks, he has the length to disrupt shooters, and he did right there.
Here's Payne, checked by James. Payne against James to get back on track. Milwaukee, no good that time either. Los Angeles has gone 7 of 14 from the perimeter in this one. All right, let's get a report from Allie.
Well, Damian Lillard embraces the big moments. He said, quote, I don't know why, I just do it. It's internal. I'm always talking to myself like, quote, I have to find a way. This is an opportunity to rise and to come up big. You've got to get it going. It's a real thing. You just demand that something extra of yourself. Brian?
Thank you, Allie. Dame time is very real. Now here's Portis. He has 6. Nails it from beyond the arc. Payne's got 5.
Even against tight defense, he is so good from out there.
Time called here. Los Angeles decides to talk it over. Antetokounmpo's checked in for the Bucks. Beasley comes in for Payne. Hachimura's checked in for Los Angeles. Russell comes in for Christie. So it's the Lakers now. They've only given up six here in this quarter. James against Middleton. Ooh, hard finish from LeBron.
When LeBron is being aggressive on offense, you gotta make a change. You can't let him just have his way.
Russell against Connaughton. Portis outside. Pass to Beasley with the drive. There's the block. And here's Russell. Back to James. Double team on James. Here's Wood. The rebound by the Bucks. Portis has got four rebounds now. And here's Middleton. He'll bring it up for Milwaukee. Trailing by eight. Pass to Beasley. The fadeaway. The Lakers with a rebound. They held a 12-point lead earlier. Wood finds Russell. Portis against James. Wood with the screen. Takes one from 10 feet. And it's James inside.
Good work on the block. I like when LeBron gets aggressive this close to the rim.
Milwaukee has gone 2-of-5 from distance here in the second quarter. Here's Antetokounmpo. They're going to count that bucket, and they'll send him to the line. It could be a three-point play.
Oh, he really fought for that one, battling through contact to complete the play.
And the Bucks making a change here. Lillard's checked in. Davis, he's checked in for the Lakers. Reeves comes in for Vincent. And that one falls for Antetokounmpo.
The resume Giannis has built already is impressive, and he's nowhere close to being done adding to it.
Hachimura outside. Here's Russell. Yep, count it. Russell's got five now.
Yeah, their defense is starting to wear down. That's three straight buckets at the rim.
And the call is going to be, yes, an illegal screen. And now a look at the upcoming schedule for the Los Angeles Lakers. On Tuesday, they'll be taking on Nikola Jokic and the Denver Nuggets. Then on Thursday, they'll be facing Kevin Durant and the Phoenix Suns. The Lakers have gotten 6 of 10 shots to drop in the second. Nice work. Russell, the pass to Hachimura. Back to Russell. Drains it. Now he's 3-for-5.
You know, they're really being bullied right now defensively. 8 of the last 10 points have come from inside.
Lillard against Russell. Middleton outside. There's the triple. Hachimura with a rebound.
Okay, now I think he's starting to get it in his own head right now. Maybe he's overthinking things a little bit, and as a result, he's just been off.
High post Davis. Shoots over Portis, and Davis gets it to go on the assist from James. Give him 8.
And they found a nice flow offensively here in the second period.
Antetokounmpo, the pass to Lillard. Over Russell. The shot by Lillard. No good. The Lakers have gotten 8 of 12 attempts to drop since the beginning of the second. Oh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul, and he'll take two free throws now. It's on Rui Hachimura.
Just a highly effective free throw shooter. You cannot afford to give Lillard too many looks from the charity stripe.
He misses the free throw.
It's amazing to come to the arena every night just to see what Lillard's gonna do.
Crowder, he's checked in for Milwaukee. And he's good on the second. Los Angeles has gone 7 of 15 from distance in this game. Pass to Reeves. And stolen by Connaughton. Here's Lillard. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Opportunity for a three-point play here.
And these shots demonstrate how locked in Lillard is. Just embracing the challenge of scoring on physical defenders.
I don't even think he had one free throw before halftime, but he's making up for it here in the second.
The Lakers in the lead. James deciding where to go with it. And it's James with the jam.
Like, at this point in time, like, you have to understand that if LeBron James is on the inside, he has so many ways to beat you. A little contact's not going to do anything.
Now a timeout called by Milwaukee. All right, now let's have a look at who was really dominating the boards last season. Anthony Davis on top. The fourth spot held by Giannis Antetokounmpo.
These two were a consistent presence around the rim, able to anticipate where the ball was going and just gobbling up the boards.
Here's Lillard. The drive by Lillard. Basket's good. Lillard's got 6 points.
Oh, wow. What a dangerous move on that drive. I mean, when Dame is coming in strong, it is so tough to stop.
Now here's Russell. He's got 7. Hachimura from long range. That falls. Nice assist by Russell. Russell's got 4 assists in the game.
And give their offense some love. They've been the more efficient team.
Yeah, coach has to be thrilled. You can talk all the X's and O's you want, but guys have to go out there and execute with enthusiasm.
One of the only ways to slow down Antetokounmpo is to get physical with him. But you know what? That may not work. He is so good at absorbing contact in the paint.
First one falls for him. Woods checked in for the Lakers. He's perfect from the line this time. And so it's the Lakers with it. 13 points was their biggest lead of the game. James double-teamed. Oh, a flawless finish on the lob.
And that's the thing. That's why he's going to be top five all time in assists. LeBron James just drops dimes.
Antetokounmpo with it. 9 points in the game. From the right block, his fourth make in five tries. Solid start for him. And James has got the ball here for Los Angeles. It's a 10-point game. Wood against Portis. Wood passes to James. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take two free throws. Give that one to Jay Crowder.
Okay, Bron with the big boy moves. Look, he just absorbs the foul, still getting the shot, doesn't even feel it.
Shoot two.
And he knocks down the first one. The Lakers making a switch here. Vincent's checked in. So he makes one of two, and the second one misses. High arcing shot. They get it back. Ooh, buries it despite the hack. Terrific play. He'll have a chance for one more now. That one on Russell, and the Bucks with some changes. Lopez, he's checked in for Portis, and Chris Middleton is subbed in for Crowder. That one misses for Antetokounmpo. Los Angeles has got 3 of 5 to fall from beyond the three-point line in the second. Plenty of daylight on that shot. Russell's got 10.
They're unafraid to let it rip from downtown, extending their lead.
James against Antetokounmpo. And here's Connaughton for three. And a great assist by Antetokounmpo. And that one goes in.
Man, this is just fun. These teams are trading threes back and forth.
This is today's NBA. Hey, we see this kind of exchange more often than not.
Now, here is James. He's got 26. Count it for Vincent.
This defense is getting spaced out. Three of the last five buckets have come from way beyond the arc.
Out left to the wing. Antetokounmpo against James. Pass to Antetokounmpo. 5 on the clock. Middleton with a screen on James. Antetokounmpo. Blocked! Oh, stolen by Lillard. Antetokounmpo with it. Connaughton, right side. 3-pointer off the mark. And for the Lakers, they're shooting about 56% in this one. James passes to Vincent. And he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for two. And he drops a first. Vanderbilt's checked in for LeBron. And he makes both free throws.
Now he's perfectly comfortable doing work at the line.
Well, the Bucks shooting only 39% so far in the game. Lillard deciding where to go with it. Connaughton with a screen on Russell. From 12 feet, Lillard converting inside.
That scoreless first quarter, that might have woke him up, and he's turned it on here in the second.
Lillard's gone 3 for 7 from the floor so far tonight. Russell, the pass to Vincent. Davis with a screen on Connaughton. Now Davis, covered by Lopez. And Davis gets it to go. Davis has got 6 here in the quarter.
No, he's been locked all the way in from the floor, and he's the number one reason why they're winning right now.
Lillard against Russell. Middleton outside from deep. Rebound, Anthony Davis. Davis has got 7 rebounds in the game.
They've had a slight leg up on the boards and a big leg up on the scoreboard.
And Giannis Antetokounmpo picks up that foul. That's his 3rd foul of the game.
They might start using him a little bit more sparingly with 3 fouls already before the half.
Crowder, he's checked in for Giannis Antetokounmpo. The Lakers also with a sub. Hayes is checked in. And here's Davis. He'll bring it up for the Lakers. 14 points, their largest margin of the game. Vincent passes to Russell. From behind the arc. Lillard pulls down the board. Pass to Lopez. Milwaukee, no good that time either.
Surprising he didn't bury that, but hey, it happens sometimes.
Russell from outside. Oh, he got it up in time, but it wouldn't fall for him. And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers. A sizable lead of 14 at the break. We hear teams talk about wanting to get the ball inside, but this is how you do it. We're coming right back. Don't go anywhere.
Thanks for tuning in. Did you miss us? Before we discuss the game at hand, let's first check out the upcoming schedule.
Well, I think for Milwaukee, game 2 will be at the crib, at home, but not tonight. They're on the road. They want to start off the season strong. Got to do it like the Big Diesel.
Shaq, what is this on the road? I don't, whatever.
And as for our matchup, what a tremendous first half it was for the Los Angeles Lakers.
Want to be more consistent offensively? It's simple. Mix it up. Work the ball to the paint. Don't settle for contested jumpers. I mean, you look at the scoreboard. There's the receipts.
A dominant display in the painted area. How much will really change in the second half?
And that is going to do it for us. Let's get back to some second half action with Brian Anderson and company.
And there wasn't too much drama in the first half, but maybe things will tighten up here in the second. You know, LeBron James has been exceptional here, guys.
Yeah, they've done an amazing job of creating room to operate for him. And then, of course, executing.
I like how they came into this one with a game plan, and they're just going out and executing it. Terrific job.
And after a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little more evenly in the second. The heavyweights for this team, Middleton and Giannis at forward. Pat Connaughton is out there with Damian Lillard, and it's Lopez in at the center position. That's the five on the floor for the Bucks. And Milwaukee shooting just under 40% from the field. Back to Middleton. Pass to Antetokounmpo. Hachimura against Lopez. Over Hachimura. Lopez can't hit.
And he felt like he needed a little bit more space with the fade to get off a shot, but that might have been what threw him off and made him miss.
Davis with it, covered by Connaughton. Now James jacks up a three. It's hauled in by Connaughton. Pass to Antetokounmpo. And about a minute of action so far in the third quarter. Connaughton outside. Four on the clock. Giannis just unstoppable down low.
And the game plan for them should be simple. Keep getting it to Giannis. The Greek freak is on fire.
James passes to Hachimura. Back to James. Beyond the arc. That one's good from Hachimura on the assist from James. Hachimura's got six.
He made the most of that opening, teaching the defense a lesson.
Connaughton outside to the paint. Antetokounmpo is doubled. Parked it down low that time. Got hit with the three-second call. Looking at last year, here were the players that led the way in terms of overall scoring. Third is Damian Lillard. And, of course, Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Two premier scoring options that defenses really have to scramble to account for.
Los Angeles has gone only one of three from deep here in the third. James outside. Hey, great communication on the lob. And the Lakers lead by 17.
Every time this man gets an assist, it feels like every other night he just moves up the all-time leaderboard.
Lillard against Russell. Pass to Antetokounmpo. Now here's Middleton. Give him eight. Now here's Lillard, guarded by Russell. Here's Lopez. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket is good, and he'll go to the line.
And using that size to his advantage. Man, I like it when Lopez establishes himself inside and looks to capitalize.
Vanderbilt's checked in for the Lakers. Free throw drops for Lopez.
You know, Brook Lopez has consistently evolved as a player, adding layer after layer to his game and making himself a threat on both ends.
Now here's Russell. He's got 10. Outside Vanderbilt. For three, James. And another three for the Lakers.
And that's the improvement of his game. You gotta guard Bron close at the perimeter. He can be so efficient from out there.
Now a timeout called by Milwaukee. And the Bucks with the possession here, trailing by 17. Lillard passes to Antetokounmpo. And stolen by Vanderbilt. Takes it inside. And Vanderbilt slams it in.
Adding insult to injury with the dunk off the steal.
Nice to see a good play on D. That led to some fireworks.
Once he poked it away, you knew what was on his mind.
To the middle. Here's Davis. Banked it in off the glass. Davis has got 16 points.
That's been typical of their performance today. They're sharing the ball and creating good shots.
Lillard passes to Middleton. Vanderbilt against Antetokounmpo. That's good. And so Middleton with the assist. Antetokounmpo has got 4 points now in the quarter. And James has got the ball here for the Los Angeles Lakers. Outside Vanderbilt. Pass to Reeves. Now, here is James. Off target from three-point range.
And the defense dodged one right there. Not the guy you want to leave open.
Here's Antetokounmpo. Rebounded by the Lakers. Davis has got 9 rebounds in the game. Boy, he's getting it done. Here's Reeves. He's got 6.
Come to me, come to me.
Pass to James. Vanderbilt with it. Clock at 6. Gets the 3-ball to go. He's got 5.
I just love the ball movement.
For Milwaukee, they've gone 3 of 5 from the field in this third quarter. Things just don't seem to be clicking for them offensively.
Yeah, they really need to find a way to get back on track.
Middleton finds Antetokounmpo. Back to Middleton. Let's go with a 3. Rebound, the Lakers. James has got rebound number 7 tonight. Outside Russell. Back to James. Over Lillard. The shot by James, no good. And Milwaukee has possession. Lillard passes to Antetokounmpo. And here's Connaughton. Middleton outside. Shot clock at 6. Pass to Antetokounmpo. Lillard with the ball. The 3 is up. And Reeves pulls it down.
Locking the arc down. Defense knows it's on them to scare off those shots.
Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with Allie LaForce.
Well, there will always be players looking to change teams, but Commissioner Silver said, quote, when a player asks to be moved, it has a ripple effect. Lots of other players are impacted by that as well. It's one of those issues that we intend to discuss and see if there are remedies for this. Brian, interesting to see what comes of those talks.
Yeah, that is going to be interesting. All right, Allie, good stuff.
As strong an offensive presence as you'll find, AD presents more problems than his opponent has answers to.
Now here's Lillard. Give him 8. A chance to catch up on some numbers here. The scoring breakdown for Los Angeles.
Their offense has been a well-oiled machine. They're moving the ball around, playing for
Take
one another, and just piling up assists.
Well, they've also been impressive, forcing a ton of mistakes. Not only that, but converting those mistakes into points on the other end.
No good on the free throw. And while we have a second, what rule changes, if any, would you like the NBA to consider, Richard?
Well, how about this? Instead of rule changes, I want to talk about something that I want them to keep the same. I want them to keep the same 82-game season. That's the same that Bill Russell played, that Kareem Abdul-Jabbar played. They weren't flying private. They didn't have 5 trainers. They didn't have all of this technology. And these guys put up outstanding seasons and played 82 games. That was the benchmark, and I think doing that and changing that would mess with history.
It's James on the wing. And he lobs it up. Davis misses.
Looking for the spectacular and coming up empty.
Just go to show how tight your timing needs to be on this kind of play.
And the dunk by Lillard.
I mean, the versatility of Middleton. Not just a scorer, also a solid passer and distributor.
Here's Vincent. He's got 5. Back to James. James double-teamed. And Chris Middleton gets the whistle that time. That'll be a 2nd foul of the game. Over to the left wing. Wood passes to Davis. And stolen by Antetokounmpo. Inside. Here's Lillard. Drops in the layup for two. Lillard's got 13 now.
They're finding ways to get the ball into the paint. Five consecutive buckets.
Pass to Davis. And there's a 3-second violation. The Bucks have gotten 5 of 10 shots to go. Beasley outside. Middleton against James. Now Lopez. 6 to shoot. Pass to Lillard. From deep. No good there. 5 for 11 in the contest. The Lakers have gotten 7 of 12 shots to drop in the third. Back to Wood. Fires the 3. Rebound, Milwaukee. Here's Antetokounmpo. And it's blocked by Wood.
Nope, not a great idea to test Wood. He'll send that shot right back.
Christie's checked in for the Lakers. Wood against Antetokounmpo. Back to Lillard. Pass to Beasley. Shot clock at 6. The drive by Antetokounmpo. Milwaukee, no good that time either. Los Angeles has gone 3 of 7 from deep so far in the third quarter. Out to Wood. Russell with the ball. He's picked up by Lillard. There's the 3. And that comes off the assist by Middleton. Middleton's got 4 assists now tonight.
He's finally getting a chance to show off his range. I know he wishes he would have found his shot in the first half.
To the paint. Outside for Russell. Knocked loose and stolen by Beasley. Pass to Lillard. Antetokounmpo, the pass to Lillard. 6 on the shot clock. Takes a 3. Christie with a rebound. Well, Los Angeles shooting 54% so far in the third quarter. Vincent passes to Davis. And finished off by Davis.
For a powerful guy now, Davis is also graceful. Look, he can just smoothly work his way inside to the shot.
Lopez finds Antetokounmpo. Lopez, the screen on Wood. Pass to Beasley. A different look for Milwaukee. Portis comes in for Lopez. And it's Crowder in for Giannis Antetokounmpo. And the Lakers also making a switch. Reddish is checked in. A 1:58 left in the third quarter. And here's Crowder from the arc. Good. And it's Lillard who picks up the assist. Lillard's got his 4th assist in this one. The Lakers have gotten 8 of 14 attempts to go in the second half so far. Vincent passes to Davis. And they recover it. Here's Wood. And it's good. Fought through contact. Hit the shot. And will go to the line. And the Bucks making a change here. Payne's checked in. Thank you. Milwaukee has gone 2 of 6 from downtown here in the second half. Pass to Middleton. Portis with it, and Davis picks him up defensively. Beasley for three. Davis with a rebound. Davis has got 11 rebounds in the game.
They really have a commanding lead, not just in points, but in rebounds as well.
And Davis gets double-teamed. Here's Huchefino. Hits the trifecta. Huchefino's gotten himself going with a triple, his first basket of the game.
When you can simply shoot over the defender, you've got it made.
Beasley outside. Lets it go from 14. Wood grabs the board. Wood's got 4 rebounds now.
Just an ugly show from him offensively. Yep, no way to describe it, just ugly, and that hasn't helped.
And the basket is good. Wood's got 7 points in the game.
They've toned down their 3-point attack in the second half, looking to protect the lead with higher percentage shots.
Middleton looking around, out to Beasley. A shot to stop the run. The Lakers with a rebound. Davis has got 12 rebounds here tonight. Big time effort. Pass to Vincent, stolen by Payne. Now here's Middleton. Tries to break his ice. He can't hit that time. And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers with plenty of breathing room. 23 points to end the quarter. It hasn't taken them too many shots to get their points. They're winning with efficiency. We'll be right back after this word. And now we have a moment to reveal our State Farm assist of the game.
You talk about painting a magnificent picture with that dime. Just a great decision and a perfect delivery.
A lot of times a spectacular pass is more impressive than a spectacular shot. This is one of those times.
And with the fourth quarter upon us, time is running out for this game to become competitive. And so in the game for Los Angeles, LeBron and Vanderbilt are the 3 and 4. Then it's Gabe Vincent. Then there's Jackson Hayes. And it's Christie in at the shooting guard position. Antetokounmpo is doubled. Just 5 on the clock. Over Vanderbilt. And it's Antetokounmpo with the miss.
They've shown the power inside. Their rebounding effort has been sensational.
And finished off by Hayes.
There you go. He's a monster at the rim.
So athletic. Obviously, he plays on the attack. Outside Payne. Portis the screen. Goes up on the baseline. It's wide right. Hits off the rim. And for Los Angeles, they're shooting about 56% in this one. Here's Christie. Covered by Connaughton. And the call will be against Bobby Portis. That's his 3rd foul of the game. So much talk about what should be done with the regular season, RJ.
Yeah, players and teams have kind of really started downplaying the importance of the regular seasons, but not the smart ones. Part of that is, you know, the media obsession with rings and ring counting, but the regular season matters, and I do not believe that they should shorten it at all.
Their strategy has been pretty simple here in the second half. Attack from 3-point range.
And you see this so much more nowadays in the NBA. Teams putting a larger emphasis on jacking up threes.
It's turned into a showdown here, dueling from distance.
Take that, he says. I see your 3, and I'll raise you another 3.
Here's Vincent. Hayes with a screen on Payne. And he's going for the oop here. And stolen by Antetokounmpo. And the Bucks pushing it up now. Benny hits it and gets hacked. A 3-point chance here if he can convert.
Just a selfless play by Giannis. He knows all eyes are on him, so he dishes to a ready shooter.
And the Lakers making a change here. Woods checked in.
One shot.
And so it's the Lakers with it. Now James. Wood, a screen on Crowder. Shot is up. It's hauled in by Portis. The Bucks have gotten half of their attempts to fall in the fourth. 2 for 4 now. And the basket is good. He got it to go and he took the bump. So a free throw coming up. An opportunity at a three-point play. And Grant, the play-in was added after you retired. You wish it was around when you played?
You know, B.A., no. But I do think we could have used it a couple of times in my years in Orlando. But, you know, in all fairness, the play-in is a success as it creates a Game 7 atmosphere. And the NBA really knocked it out the park with this one.
That one misses for Antetokounmpo. How about the unselfishness of this team?
Yeah, the willingness to make the next pass has this defense scrambling. Woo! That man is laser focused. Now, that's bad defense for a team that has a long way to go to catch up.
Effort like this makes you wonder if they've already packed it in for the game, ready to go into the next. Gotta at least show a little heart out here.
James double teamed. Pass to Christie, 4-3. Milwaukee with the rebound. Antetokounmpo has got 9 rebounds in the game. Boy, he's getting it done. Here's Portis. And a great assist by Antetokounmpo. And that one goes in. Antetokounmpo has got 6 assists in the game. Outside Russell. Here's Christie. Hayes with it. Pass to James. Back to Hayes. Oh, he tries a 3. It's hauled in by Portis. Portis has got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one. Antetokounmpo. Bam. Antetokounmpo has got 4 points this quarter.
Boy, absolutely no rim protection, leading to a lot of easy buckets here.
Hayes with it. We played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. And he makes it. Christie's got his first basket.
And trust me, when the D's slow to react, he'll be the first guy to make them pay.
Yeah, they're going to do a much better job of putting a little bit of pressure on him on his way to the hoop.
Timeout called. Milwaukee. Brook Lopez has checked in for the Bucks.
Out left to the wing. Portis, the pass to Connaughton. Outside Payne. Clock at six. Pass to Antetokounmpo. Offline with a three. Los Angeles has gone 2 of 4 from the perimeter here in the fourth quarter. Christie passes to Russell. Let's a three fly. Rebounded by the Bucks. Now here's Antetokounmpo. To the inside. And the layup falls. Antetokounmpo has got 6 here in the quarter.
Well, they're on the right path now, but still in a pretty big hole.
But this is a game again, and the other side has to be feeling a little bit nervous with how quickly that lead vaporized.
Here's Milwaukee. They're on a 14-5 run. Fires for 3. Again, Antetokounmpo missing. The Lakers have gotten 4 of 9 shots to go in during this fourth quarter. James finds Russell. And here's Hayes. He shoots a 3. Rebounded by Payne. Pass to Portis. And here's Payne, guarded by Russell. Lopez, the screen on Russell. And there's the foul. It's on Jackson Hayes. That's his first foul of the game.
And there's just one foul now away from the penalty.
A different look for Milwaukee. Chris Middleton's checked in for Antetokounmpo. Beasley comes in for Connaughton. And Damian Lillard subbed in for Payne. Davis, he's checked in for Los Angeles. Hachimura comes in for Christie. Lakers on D. They have a 19-point lead. Down low. Here's Middleton. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
And why go away from attacking inside if the D has no answer for you?
And so it's James with it. He brings it up for the Lakers. Hachimura outside. Back to James. James double-teamed. Who is stolen by Lillard. In transition. Here come the Bucks. Here's Portis. Good. And it's Lillard who picks up the assist. Lillard's got assist number 5 here tonight. We look at all the turnovers. Boy, what a way to drive your coach crazy.
Yeah, your game plan means nothing if your players can't execute.
The Lakers call timeout. And now we present our New Balance player of the game, Anthony Davis.
Yeah, and it's not surprising. He's really going at the defense inside throughout the entire game. And just showing the D no mercy whatsoever. They constantly were feeding him the ball, clearing out, and letting him do his thing.
Wow, did this game really turn out to be his show? A commanding performance like that makes for a sweet victory, especially on the road. And from the sideline, let's catch up with Allie.
Thanks, guys. Darvin Ham had some words for his team over the break. He said, keep it going, guys. Ride this wave of momentum. We're playing great right now, but we can't let up. Guys, back to you.
And Allie, thank you for that.
Here's Russell. Russell, a screen on Beasley. Pass to Achimura. The ball's knocked loose and stolen by Antetokounmpo. Here's Middleton. Checked by James. Middleton passes to Beasley. And looks like an illegal pick was set. That gets the ref's attention.
Remember, they had zero turnovers at the half. It's been a very different. So far since the break.
Connaughton, he's checked in for Beasley. Los Angeles has gone 2 of 6 so far in the fourth. Here's Reeves. Here's Russell. And he's now 6 for 11 after that one.
Yeah, some tough points from Russell. That'll fire up this bench.
Now here's Connaughton, tightly guarded. Pass to Middleton. Launches a three, and the three-pointer goes. Middleton's got 5 points now this quarter.
He was solid in the first half from deep. He's a guy who can get hot. Let's see how he does here in the second.
And stolen by Connaughton. Middleton against James. Now Connaughton. Pass to Lopez. Out to Lillard. Now here's Antetokounmpo. No good from outside.
That was a good possession. They got a clean look. The shot just didn't fall.
James double-teamed. Here's Reeves. On the wing, Reeves. James passes to Achimura. Oh, rejected by Lillard. Middleton against James. Poke loose. And here's Davis. Hachimura outside. Pass to Davis. And it goes out of bounds. That one off Davis. Here's Lillard. Connaughton with a screen on Russell. Here's Lillard. Ooh, a tough make. Lillard, so good.
And their offensive game plan is clear. Get it inside and go to work.
Achimura outside. Here's James. And slam dunk by James.
Look, getting inside positioning is what he wants. Like, once that man gets in there and gets moving, oh, he's going to finish that dunk.
Now here's Lillard. And there's the drive. Fantastic drive by Lillard.
The floater is so tough to defend against. Nothing defenders can really do but shake their heads.
James inside. Middleton covering. Offensive rebound. Now Achimura. And that'll be Los Angeles ball as it goes out of bounds. Lakers able to keep the possession. And the Lakers call time here. Five to shoot. Lopez against Russell. Ooh, poked away. And out of bounds. Milwaukee will have it. Milwaukee has got 2 of 5 threes to go here in the fourth. Lopez, the screen. Antetokounmpo for three. Davis with a rebound. Davis has got 15 rebounds here tonight. Pass to Reeves. Middleton against James. Here's Hachimura. Tipped away. Nabbing another steal. And that's his sixth steal of the night.
Imposing his will at the defensive end. You gotta love it.
Connaughton passes to Middleton. Here's Lillard. Got a hand on it. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Russell. We've got 1:55 left in the game. Shot clock at 6. Oh, it's stolen by Hachimura. And he lobs it up top. And Davis slams it home.
And it's just so beautiful. The timing of that play is exceptional. Davis just gets there right on time and puts it in.
Now here's Antetokounmpo. Milwaukee, no good that time either.
And the defense was all over him once he got in close. Didn't want him to get too comfortable.
Outside Russell. Here's Reeves, covered by Connaughton. For three, James knocks down the triple. James has got 34 points.
And this one hasn't been in doubt for a bit now. They came out on a mission, and you can bag up this win for the Lakers.
And the huge difference today, the efficiency from beyond the arc.
Yeah, once they started hitting shots, it stretched out the D and opened up the entire offense.
And so this win marks their first victory of the new year.
Always good to start a season series off with a W. They show tonight they take this team seriously, and the next two matchups between these two should be fun.
Man, you have to recognize what a night it was for Anthony Davis.
He played big all night, relentless on the glass, just helping his team in the possession battle.
First free throw is good. And you look at two-way players who split time between the NBA and G League. They become important to roster construction, RJ.
It is, but I think also that the NBA has to make sure that these guys are taken care of because they're less expensive, so they end up having to do this bouncing back and forth. And you can have three guys shuffling back and forth. It's given a lot of young players an opportunity to prove themselves, but I still think that the teams need to make sure that they're taken care of.
Both free throws good from James. Well, the Bucks shooting great so far, 52% in the fourth. Pass to Bochy. It's going to be on LeBron James. That's foul number 2 for him. Prince has checked in for James. Outside Payne. Now here's Beasley. The D's right on him. Portis. Well, the jumper's good from inside 6 feet.
Pick works well there, but the defense left a lot to be desired.
Yeah, that just comes down to a lack of effort. The defender has to do a better job fighting through the screen.
Here's Vincent. Ooh, and he took a hard foul on the shot. So he'll head to the line to shoot a pair. And it's going to go on Cameron Payne. Knocks down the first one. Hits both from the stripe. 36 seconds left in the fourth. Right side Payne. Crowder with it. Beasley outside. Launches it. He drops it from range.
Unfortunately for them, they're still going to come up short. You wish they'd shown this kind of fight earlier.
Too little, too late. That final score will look way closer than how this game actually played out.
Here's Christie. So we see the Lakers taking the W here. Boy, this crowd has to be shocked by the way their team was dismantled.
Now, shocked and surprised. It doesn't matter what the matchup is. You never expect a road team to just waltz in and cruise to the type of victory like we saw tonight.
All right, let's send it down to Allie LaForce, who's with our player of the game.
Anthony, the chemistry between you and LeBron, how much of that is your skill set versus your connection as teammates?
Allie, thank you as always. That concludes the first game of the NBA season. This is Brian Anderson saying thanks for watching. So long, everybody.